back everyone to Let's Play Strike Zone Zero Mission 11 Raid. The relic is moving into position and is almost ready to fire on Earth. Control intends to draw the colonial ships and the relic away from Earth by forcing them to deal with us. This should delay the attack on Earth. Well, for this mission we take a strike suit because to unlock the shield upgrade we have to complete the mission in under 15 minutes. Alright. And I picked a lower plasma gun because it doesn't waste so much energy. And I have to remind myself to use seekers more often. Here we go.
Captain, are you seeing this? In the distance. The relic.
Horrible.
Copy that. Control? Tell me we can destroy that thing?
Captain, I can stop it, but you must follow the plan. You need to draw it away from Earth.
Mercury, flight team, you heard her. Focus on your targets. Hit them hard and fast. They want to destroy Earth, we want to convince them to deal with us instead.
Aye, aye, sir.
First, punch past the frigate attacking the platform ahead. Keep its escorts busy while the Mercury and the Aurora take it down.
This is the Mercury. We are moving into attack range. Close down those fighters and watch those frigates. Intercept any torpedoes they send our way.
Okay, let's destroy the fighters.
Missile tracking you.
Okay, prevented this one to go wrong. Okay. Destroy my hull, man. Come on, I get ya. Did it. Ah, they're fleeing.
Platform. This is the UNE Mercury. Area is secure. Recommend you evacuate now. Let's move on to the next target.
Nice big breakthrough. Nice breakthrough.
The next objective is the fleet's supply convoy.
Alright.
Destroying it should elicit an exaggerated response from the enemy.
Go straight for the frigates. Take down those turrets first.
Okay, in other words, first we destroy some of the fighters here. Where are my comrades? There they are. There they are, okay. Wasted all my flux. destroy the turrets. So let's go. Try to get them all.
Colonial missile array.
Damn it. You really tried to wreck my hull. Alrighty then. The couple of ships will take care of the frigates. And we take care of all the little small fishies here. At least we try. Gania.
Is moving into attack range. She's launching.
That's a lot of fighters. It's gonna get crowded up here.
Where are the targets, man?
Enemy corvettes are folded in and are closing in on our position.
Okay, it's corvette destroying time. Here we go. First, all these fighters. Yay! Targets will be those corvettes. Yes. More corvettes to take out.
Enemy missile fire.
Trash. Okay, now it's your turn, corvettes. You're gonna die. Oh, get destroyed. Next. final one? That must go faster. Since I left the mission area, the mission failed. Let's restart the checkpoint.
I am detecting massive enemy fleet movements.
You see it? I think we've got their attention. Moving toward the full point now. Flight team, give us some cover. They're going to throw everything they have at us. The location of the full point should be visible to you now.
In other words,
heavy fighters and interceptors,
we have to
incoming.
Go to
prioritize
this
the heavy fighters.
Point. But before, we have to destroy a shitload of fighters. We are close. Shit. This is awesome. And more of them. Got him. Okay, let's end this. Do the last one. For now.
Enemy cruiser folding in.
Oh, great.
Aurora, evasive maneuvers. Flight teams, strip her turrets down.
Yes, we will. They won't stop us.
Enemy missile fired.
Take out there. More fighters? I can't see any. Okay, I saw you all. And that's it.
Okay, we're clear.
I can confirm that the enemy fleet is moving out of position.
Okay, Control. Mission accomplished. The enemy have taken the bait. Folding out.
I bet this is slightly under 15 minutes. Or over? Damn, I was 1 minute faster, slower than before. Damn it! At least I got platinum, right? Yeah, platinum service medal. Even more than platinum, uber platinum, man! Okay guys, prepare for the fight of your lives. See you next part, goodbye.